Hello, I'm Hendrik and I'm a beer expert from Germany. Yes, I love beer. Yeah, I love beer. It's kind of fuel to make new relationships and to improve relationships between people, because it makes talking more easy, more relaxed, because the hop in the beer makes you calm down. Yeah, there are always opportunities to drink beer in Germany, like family events or like going out with friends or just have a beer in the park or when go to fishing or camping. Yeah, always have to drink beer. For me, I like Krombacher because they use really good water, and also I like that beer brand Lübzer. Lübzer Pils is from North Germany. This is really tasty. But if I have the choice, I prefer really small breweries. Like, the beer is a little bit more expensive, but the taste is really super natural and flavored. Yes, I tried, of course, already some Korean beers. I drink Korean handcraft beer like Magpie Porter. It's really nice beer. The first beer we try is Cass Fresh. I really have to say I like this blue design, and I kind of like it when the beer can is really cool and the moisture is on the surface. I really like that about beer. So let's try it. This aftertaste, I can feel the malt, yeah, like sparkling in my mouth. It just goes easy down. Yeah, and I would describe the taste as acceptable, pretty good. Maybe Sternburger beer. I like to drink always the Sternburger beer with my friends in Germany. Not high price, but it's pretty good. Here we got Hyde Extra Cold. Yeah, this snow float here looks a little bit freezing. Like, I feel cold right now, back in winter. I love that sound when it... My habit is like I open the beer and I put always like this. So out of 10 beers on the table, I always can find my beer. Okay, let's try it. I think I would describe the taste a little bit better than Cass. I feel like more flavor and really nice. I like the aftertaste on flavor. First you feel the bubble, Kohlensäure. Then you can feel slowly the flavor coming out. The next one, here we got Premium Cloud. I like their slogan, enjoy rich and smooth foam. It already makes me really excited about tasting it right now. And I like the design, also this gold color, this white. Looks like a little bit edel in German, we say edel. Again, this beautiful sound. Let's try. Yeah, this tastes very different to Cass and Extra Hyde. Like, Cass and Extra Hyde, I thought like the taste is a little bit similar, but Extra Hyde is a little bit more flavor. But in this one, it's like the aftertaste is changed a little bit. I think this one has like a little bit more metallic flavor in the aftertaste, but I can drink it. It's pretty nice. Brings me to another cloud. Okay, here we got Vielleicht Clean Barley Flavor. Beer is very easy to recognize because it's usually green, or the other style also blue. And they have this elephant with this cute balloon. Let's try it. Right now I already can feel the beer a little bit, so I think my comments will be more interesting now. Well, this taste reminds me a little bit about like lemonade or something. It's a little bit... Again, it's very different to the three beers we had before. I'd say almost it's fruity, a little bit fruity taste. Maybe it's because they say 100% aroma hops. So I think that makes a difference in here. So in total, I would say the taste is not super strong, like German beers, for example, they are really good if they have really bitter taste. But in Korea, I think the all beers I tested yet are more light, like really softer. I heard, like, I'm not sure if it's true, but this one is kind of discount beer in Korea. Really cheap beer in Germany. In the supermarket, maybe around 350 won. Still, I like this aroma hop, which makes a difference to the other beers. Here we go. Next one makes all malt beer. I don't know why they say cream, all malt beer. Maybe is it a little bit creamy taste? Okay. This is really soft taste, like me, a little bit water taste with bubble, but still have malt flavor, but it's not really strong, the malt flavor. Aftertaste is not so metallic, so I cannot taste too much with can metal. This was a really interesting experience for me here to try all of these major Korean beers in one session, like I can kill the beer right now. And still I would say I prefer the German beer because I like this bitter taste and I kinda cannot find this kind of taste in Korean beer. But still, I'm okay with this beer. Like, I would not say it's like totally rubbish or something. It just tastes different. I'm pretty okay with every of these beers. Yeah. My favorite, I think, Heid Extra Cold, number one. Because for me, the flavor is the most, like, so many things I can, like, an adventure, going on an adventure, having this beer on my tongue. Now I'm sure that's the reason why I like this beer. 한국 맥주 원전 맛있어요. And if you like the video, please comment and leave us a like. And see you next time, huh?